katoa, ko juen sasan tuku ingoa, ko o te tumawake o te kurenei. Welcome to Birkdale Intermediate School. I am Joanne Sutton and I am the principal of this amazing school. Thank you for joining us on this virtual tour. Our students will show you around our school and tell you a little bit about the Birkdale Intermediate experience. I hope that you will also take the time to come into the school, meet me in person and have a look around our school grounds. Nō reira, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou, tēnā koutou katoa.
Welcome to our virtual tour of Birkdale Intermediate School.
We are excited to show you around and tell you how amazing the school is.
Before we start, we'd like to share our school vision. Ma te manaakitanga, te kounga, o te mataranga e whanake.
Providing a quality education and caring environment. This is not only the school vision, it is what we see every day.
Here's what our students think.
At Birkdale Intermediate, all students have a whānau class. This is my whānau class, and my whānau teacher is Miss Naititi. We meet twice a day to check in, call our roll, and see that we're okay. We also spend all day Friday with our whānau teacher, and we get to play sports against other classes. Our whānau class stays together all day. The class numbers are small, less than 25 students in a class. We all get along well and support each other in the different subjects. When I enrolled at Birkdale Intermediate, I let the school know a little bit about myself and who my special friends were from primary school. They made sure that I was put in the final class with some of my primary school friends, some new friends, and with a teacher who had similar interests to me. This helped me settle in quickly.
Birkdale Intermediate, each teacher teaches one subject, and the students move around the classrooms every 55 minutes.
I love subject teaching because I get to know lots of teachers and every teacher absolutely loves teaching their subject. It is always exciting and I know that every teacher loves the subject that they teach and they are experts in that subject. We have literacy and numeracy every day. This is my numeracy room. Our classes are mixed ability but teachers group us according to our strengths and needs. There are small groups within each class and these change depending on the things that we need to learn more or things that we consolidate. We use Chromebooks, games, equipment and lots of talking and problem solving to help us achieve in mathematics. This is my literacy room. We have lots of new resources that help us to engage in reading and writing tasks. Our literacy teachers help us get learning goals and set us up for success. We work in groups or individually depending on the task. At Birkdale Intermediate, we are preparing for high school, and we know that literacy and numeracy are the foundations for us to build on in future learning.
Kia ora koutou. Here at Birkdale Intermediate, we have a bilingual unit and it's called Ngāhua.
Ka tāua koe ki te kōrero I te reo Māori I ngā wā katoa.
take a look around.
We see the science and social sciences teacher several times a week. Sometimes our lessons involve researching, sometimes they are discussions, and sometimes they are hands-on. The rooms are set up with a lot of equipment and we get to be fully immersed in scientific thinking and surrounded by social science artifacts. It's always fun learning in these rooms.
Visual and performing arts are huge at Brickdale Intermediate School. You can be a singer, a musician, a rock star, a sculptor, a painter, a cheerleader, a hip-hop star, and a member of the amazing film crew. We have many opportunities to perform, from school productions to show quests, band quests, talent quests, music shows, choirs, dance recitals, and more. Our school has awesome facilities from a dance studio to individual music rooms for lessons, a specialist music room, a specialist art studio, a kiln, as well as 170-seat theatre for productions. For larger audiences, we use the school hall. We pride ourselves on achieving excellences in all areas of the arts, and often perform in large audiences and participate in local and inter-school events. We also love to celebrate the many cultures at our school. Our cultural groups perform at different festivals and also help us to celebrate the many different Pacifica language weeks throughout the year.
I like card tech because I'm able to build things like birdhouses, pencil holders, phone holders, and all that useful stuff that I can use at home and school. That's why I like hard tech and BIS.
I like literacy because my teacher's really nice and I like the big fields here.
What I love about BIS is all the clubs, so you can join whichever one and feel included.
Two things I really like about BIS are how all of the teachers are really nice and caring, and then also all of the opportunities like Talent Quest and Chefs for Compassion.
I like performing arts, PE, and the teachers are really nice.
I like PE because it's fun to play different sports.
I like representing the school in swimming, basketball, and water polo.
I like digital tech because you get to code on several different websites.
I like math because we work in smaller groups and it extends my knowledge.
What I love about BIS is all the lunchtime clubs. Let's take a look.
They say, oh my God, I see the way you shine. Take your hand, my dear, and place them both in mine. You know you stopped me dead while I was passing by. One more time. Ooh, I see you, see you, see you every time. And oh my, I like your style. You make me wanna cry. And now I beg to see you dance just one more time. So they say, dance for me, dance for me, dance for me, oh, oh. I never seen anybody do the things you do. Boy, they say, move for me, move for me, move for me, hey, hey. And when you're done, I'll make you do it all again. I said, oh my God, I see you walking by. Take my hands, my dear, and look me in my eyes.
next is PE. Let's take a look at some of the sports we have.
There's a whole lot of things to do here at BIS. Book in. We're looking forward to seeing you.
So that's the tour of our school. I hope you have enjoyed the virtual tour, and I hope that you will pop in and meet me and have a look around our school. Please contact the school office to make an appointment to meet myself or one of our leadership team. Mā te wā!